Hey guys, welcome back to Fortnite. So, here we are. In season 6, I've been grinding XP so much that I'm level 67 now. A bunch of heroes since I had so much V-Bucks. So, I played for the Ashes today. Did all, a lot of challenges. So, let's have a little match. And it's really good. I've kind of gotten used to this season now. And by the way, I'm going to do like more of my music here. Thursday. I'm going to probably do 6 and 7. I'm going to do 3 videos today. I can't wait to check out what there is in it. By the way, I have a different Lego channel. It's called Lego News. You can go to that channel and I made a video about the Skywalker saga on it. Like, first little bit of a training type thing I made. And sadly, the Skywalker saga has been delayed again. I'm probably going to talk about that in a different video. So, yeah, let's just hop into this match. Do this. Okay. So, where are we going? Let's just get sweaty. I've completed most of the all the extra quests and stuff. So, and I completed this week's legendary quest. And as I did a bunch of the Ace of Jungle challenges, I think there's one more to unlock and one more skin style. I really like this version. My favorite version of the Ace of Jungle. I'm dead. Who's dead? Dead. Okay. Maybe we should not land sweaty sometimes. Because there's a lot of sweaty players there. That's why he says there's a lot of sweaty players.
Yeah!
Why did I do that? That was weird. Okay, so this time we're not gonna land it. And we aren't gonna die right when I land this time. Okay, just load up this match.
When the Skywalker Saga does come out, I'm going to be playing on my channel the day it comes out. The day it comes out.
My aim's horrible. I missed my shot, but then I started hitting a punch. Definitely not sweaty fans, since that's where all the sweaty players go. Why not Ethan? I might go with the boss though. I but I've seen the secret styles of them, and those are pretty cool. So. It was supposed to be a golden Lord Croft, but doesn't look like we're getting that. We might get some other challenges or something, but doesn't look like it. I don't think we're gonna get the gold Croft. The Lord Croft, not my Lord Croft. That's not strange. Hello? Oh! I just destroyed him. Okay, I think that one was an AI. Maybe the other one was too. I watched him. Hello? Oh. Excuse me. We killed the troll! We killed the troll! What the heck? We both died at the same time! What was that? What was that? That was weird. I've never had that happen to me when I've been playing Fortnite. I've never been killed by somebody else. I've never been killed by somebody else and I killed them at the exact same time. That's weird. I've been playing Fortnite since season 5. Well, I quit it for about like 4 months or something, maybe 3. Actually, I'd quit Fortnite before, like way before I made that video. That's why I wasn't recording any Fortnite. I'm going back. And I've also gotten lots of the AIs done. I mean, a lot. Look at all these. Sweaty sands is here. I mean salty springs and salty towers. Salty towers is right there, and also salty springs. Seriously? Not a gun? Not one gun up here? There's a gun. Hopefully we don't run into the boss. There's the boss! Oh, I think it's on. Maybe it didn't? It definitely saw me. I am so dumb. I'm just running.
I think we lost him. I thought he was dead there. Okay, I'm ending the video. Bye!